Hey there! Hope you enjoy the video and don't get lost in that cave system down there. What I'm going to show you today is how to level up fast and simultaneously gather all those Xenite Rubai and Diamond Ores. Enjoy the video of today. If you like the content, put a thumbs up and maybe subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. Oh yeah, enjoy the systematical approach that my route takes. You can surely copy it for yourself. I am showing you my route through the cave system. You can find Xenite Diamond and Rubai ores down there. We started off at Volcano Island and we're heading to the center of the map where the main entrance to the cave system is. And we're going to break through the barriers and I'm going to show you my route. And I will show you that there is actually a system that you can use to find your route down there, and I will show you the system that I have evolved and you can use it as well because it's quite easy. So be sure to watch it. We are going down in here and we are going to break down those barriers and we're entering the caves here because yeah, this is the quickest way to get to those barriers because the diamond barrier is here on the right. And we're going to break it with our sword, not with our harvester, because with the sword it's going much quicker. And right now I have a subscriber in here with me who is helping me, because we are playing together for a moment. He helped me with another video, he showed me his base, which was very cool, so we are playing together for a moment. We are also killing some bosses, but I'm not going to show you that. So we broke through the first barrier and now we are going to break through the second barrier. And if you are alone, this might take a little bit longer and you have to be aware that you might be attacked, of course, because someone might join you in there and start attacking you. But we are in each other's tribe and we can't attack each other. So here we are at the third level of the cave systems and I'm going to leave my friend alone now. I'm going to craft me a minecart and what we are going to do, there's three cave entrances here and we are going to take the middle one, the second one. And here the system starts. So we're using a minecart because we are a little bit faster that way. And what we're going to do, at the first moment that we meet another cave here, we're going left. Remember, we go left, and I hope you figure out the system by yourself, and otherwise another interpass and we're going left again. So we went left two times and it's another intersection. And what are we going to do? We are going to go left again. I myself placed that torch there. You could do that as well. And here now it starts to change. We take the grassy path because it looks better. So for one time we take right and now we take the left again. And again we are going to take the left. That's pretty much the system. Take a lot of lefts except for one time. And this is the first cave as you can see. And here might spawn some Xenite or some diamond and some rubies as you can see. So break them all and they will spawn in again and you can come back to this entrance, to this cave entrance, once you've gone to the second cave. And there's three caves down here and I will show you all the caves so you can find them yourself as well. You're at cave number one and it might be a little bit difficult to get to those rocks above, but we are getting those. So I've gathered some rocks, let's go on to our route. What are we going to do? We are going to take the right because that's the way back. And this is the grassy path again. So first we are going to go back a little bit to our torch that we placed. And now we are going to start going left again. Now we are on our way to the second cave. And this is a new path. We've gone a little bit back on our path. And that's why I placed that torch there, so I recognize it. So a left, and again here at this intersection, a left. And again here, a left. And then you find that second cave. bit against some ores in it. So take them all. And what are we now going to do? We are going to take this left. And another left. And you figured out the system, right? Another left. It's a lot of lefts. You just have to take all the left ways and then you get there. Except for the grassy pathway. That's the right way. And if you have to go back from your route, then you take all rights. Every time you take a right. So we are going to take another left. And another left. And this is the third cave. Again, all ores can spawn in here. Except the volcanic ore. So xenite, ruby and diamond, you find it here. And gold and silver and maybe coal and stone. And slimes. So you can travel between these three caves. And you can gather your ores until your backpack is full or until you're hungry. And then you can reset, put a bed spawn down here, put a furnace down here maybe. And go on as long as you want and craft those items that you need. Good luck gathering all those ores. This is how I did it, and you will gather a lot of XP also by doing this, by breaking down all these ores. Thank you for watching the video. Now remember to also cook all those ores that you gathered, because you will gain even more XP and more levels by doing so. If you enjoyed my video, subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications, because I got more daily Island Tribes videos coming up for you. Bye!